Hello, I'm Eric Dara, I'm the general manager of the Intercontinental Porto, and I'm representing Intercontinental for this wonderful award that we just won tonight.
Okay, well, congratulations on your victory. Just tell us, tell our viewers quickly, how does it feel to have won a World Travel Award?
I think it's all the time a great recognition of the work that has been done by the brand. Being for the second year in a row the best brand in Europe is a great recognition for all the efforts from the teams, from everyone in the organization.
Just tell us your view on the World Travel Awards themselves. When you go to consumers, hotel guests, do you think they're going to help you in your marketing and your, you know, advertising?
Of course. I mean, this is we have the day-to-day recognition of our clients, but this is great also to have the recognition of our peers and the hotel industry. And for sure, it will help some of the key projects we're opening this year, like the Intercontinental in Moscow. And I'm particularly proud to get this award here in Portugal as general manager of the Intercontinental in Porto that we just opened last year. So I guess it's going to get more exposure for the hotel.
I know it's exciting times for Intercontinental. You've got a second property opening in London, so there's plenty to be going on with. Congratulations again, and thank you for talking to us.
Thank you very much. Thank you.